Hi, I'm Shramona Poddar, and my quest for solitude and comfort has got me here in Uttarakhand today. I'm in Jim Corbett National Park, which is just 4 hours away from Delhi, and I have landed in India's first eco-friendly five-star resort. Isn't that interesting? Welcome to Ahana Resort. Ahana Resort is a place where luxury meets responsibility. And the Tripathi family, the people behind Ahana Resort, take the responsibility quite seriously. The very fact they turned a barren agricultural land into this beautiful resort speaks volumes of their passion. And no surprises that I went for the grandest room and it looks something like this. Each of the accommodation options at Ahana Resort is loaded with luxury. And as for the decor, it's all so elegant, so earthy, and there are these elements that actually make you realize that you're in the middle of a jungle. And each room comes with these private sit-outs where you can just listen to the birds chirping. It's so peaceful. I love it. One of the top things to do when at Ahana Resort, it was just set out into the woods for a nature walk.
Believe it or not, there are more than 200 types of trees and about 180 species of birds here. There's lots to do at Ahana. They have a beautiful play area for the little ones. There's a separate kids' pool along with the main swimming pool, and you also have these indoor games.
But since I've walked so much, I just know how to end this day. I think I definitely earned this.
The Ahana Naturopathy Center is the ultimate place to heal your mind, body and soul.
This was so relaxing. I'm definitely getting a good night's sleep. See you tomorrow.
Waise toh I'm not an early riser, but thanks to the massage last night, I woke up so fresh today. And I thought, why not start the day with an intense yoga session? I feel so energized right now.
But also so hungry, so let's get something, please. Welcome to our first course of breakfast. This is as fresh as it can get.
The team at Ahana takes a bunch of measures to promote sustainable living, and the cow shed is one of the more important ones.
Wow, this tastes so delicious. The spread here at Ahana is to die for. वेल शेफ ने मुझे यहाँ के खाने का टेस्ट का सीक्रेट बता दिया. टर्न्स आउट दे हैव देयर ओन ऑर्गेनिक फार्म वेयर ऑल दीज फ्रेश फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स आर ग्रोन. आई एम जस्ट गोना फिनिश माय फूड एंड देन वील गो एक्सप्लोर. सो दिस इज Ahana Resort's ऑर्गेनिक फार्म. दे ग्रो ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स हियर, ऑल ऑर्गेनिक ऑफ कोर्स. एंड शेफ यूजेस द प्रोड्यूस टू विप नॉट जस्ट इंडियन बट ऑल्सो मेडिटेरेनियन एंड ओरिएंटल क्विजीन.
कहते हैं कोई भी जगह लोगों से बनती है. When you come to Ahana Resort, you realize how true that is. 95% of the staff here is local from surrounding villages, and it feels like members of a family are running a house. Organic farming, waste management, energy conservation, water recycling and whatnot. These people do these important things with so much love and conviction. It's beautiful. This is Dikala, the property's signature restaurant. There's music, there's bonfire, and I have been told that there's a local spread awaiting for me. The food at Dikala is so good. It's simple, it's earthy, and you can taste the love.
I had set out chasing luxury this weekend, and I ended up receiving so much more. If you're looking to unwind in the lap of nature, experience top-notch luxury, yet feel right at home, Ahana Resort is where you need to head to.